An update tonight on a baby found yesterday in Jacksonville Beach. We've learned that this woman has been arrested for child neglect. Now we're working to learn how Margaret Johnson is connected to the case and the six-week-old who was reported missing before being found safe. Police detained a man who was found with the child. He was not charged or arrested.